się Monika, pracuję na Norwidzianie, jestem tutaj spa menadżerem. Mój pierwszy kontrakt był na Norwidzianie Breakaway. To podróżą Breakaway był na Bahamas i Bermudas. A ja byłam masażystką. Jako asystent jestem już 2 lata, spa menadżer od 2 miesięcy. Generalnie, what we can say, that you really, like a spa manager, have a lot of responsibility, but as well you can develop yourself. And it's very good that you work in, like, in small environmental, so you can always like reach out to everybody to help you. Because basically you are managing $1 billion dollars of company, that way that's giving to you. So this is very good to improve yourself and see that you are good to do this. Po prostu przyjdź. Przyjdź i się przekonaj, jak świetnie może być, jak możesz się pobryć. No, generalnie mój pierwszy dzień w akademii, pierwszy dzień na statku nie był za ciekawy, bo ja w ogóle nie mówiłam po angielsku, tylko polski albo niemiecki, ale generalnie jak się tak bardziej wyluzujesz i po prostu pójdziesz, wiesz, gdzie chcesz iść, dokładnie nie ma problemu, więc w tej chwili czuję się bardzo komfortowo, nawet możesz słyszeć, że mam troszeczkę problem w komunikacji po polsku, bo oni dopiero przyszli, żeby zacząć mówić po polsku bez zastanowienia. Czasami trzeba się trochę przestawić, ale generalnie nie, po prostu tylko spróbuj i nie bój się generalnie. Oh, just do it! You go and just speak. Everybody is very friendly and they... Everybody wants to help, so really, even if you are like thinking that you're not speaking excellent English, that's perfectly fine. The people love your accent and never change. That is first the biggest word. If you have your accent, just stay with the accent. Just speak. My interview was very interesting, it was very long. As well, like I was mentioning before, I was not speaking English at all. So I was just guessing when they asked me about my copy. I have my small paper what I was reading for, that they didn't even see it. So thank you very much. But that was very good and was kind of strict, I can say. But yeah, it was no problem. Basically, when you're working on land, you have like your routine. You're going from work to home, home to work, etc., etc. Some kind of maybe even between, but here on board is always everything, something happens. It's always, it's never boring. It's always, every day is different, every day we are in different place. Only one thing what can be a little scary, that this is very small environmental, so basically it's like small village, that everybody knows about everybody, but this, it's up to you how you will be taken on yourself. Yes, so it's just, it's fantastic working on board because really you can improve yourself and you can develop yourself what exactly you want to do it. Find yourself. Powodzenia i do zobaczenia wkrótce na pięknym Norwidzianie.